Hey guys, it's Aaron. So I'm just gonna get right into this. Chubby Bunny. 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 This is disgusting. I will never look at marshmallows the same way again. So anyway, I just want to give you guys some updates. Tori will start making videos again in June. That's what she told me. Until then, Laureen, Juicy Fort Core, will be filling in. However, last week, she didn't have the password. And this week, her relative died. I got Kaylee to fill in because I found out at 3:30 that she needed to fill in because of the time difference. So you all are hating, saying like, oh, well, I'm the official fill-in. If you follow me on Twitter, I said, hey, we need a fill-in on potentially digital. Any officials out there? If not, just reply me. And guess what? Kaylee replied first, and I was like, hey, okay, I know Kaylee. I trust her with her password, so let's have Kaylee fill-in. And then it turned out that we actually had an official fill-in lined up, so due to miscommunication, we had two videos for yesterday. Anyways, I'm sorry to let you guys know this, but this is going to be my last video, potentially digital. I'm choosing to actually leave the channel. I'm busy, you know, we're having finals now, but mainly, this collab channel, it sort of failed. We did try it, but it mainly failed, in my opinion, because of lack of communication. Every time, like, I send out a group message, like, should we apply for partnership? Oh no, we need a new Saturday. Only, like, two people would reply me. And the fact is, nobody watched our videos, and nobody liked or commented on them. So it was just disappointing, and it was really stressful, and it was, after time, it got to where it like wasn't so much fun, and it was more stress for me. That's why I'm choosing to leave. So I hope you respect that. I hope you all don't hate me for it. I don't know who's gonna fill my spot. I offered it to Daydreamer17, but she said she was also too busy, but she will remain a fill-in. I guess I'll become a fill-in as well, so it probably won't be the last of me on this channel, but I don't know. But I'd like to thank you all, especially Melissa and Tori, for the amazing time I had on here and the amazing just opportunity you gave me being on this channel. Looking back at it, I don't regret joining at all. I did have fun, and I met a bunch of new awesome people, and I hope we continue to, like, have contacts, because I'd like to continue being friends with a bunch of you guys. So my links will be down there. Also, I think I'm starting a collab channel over the summer. YouTube.com/topcollab. Don't be like, Aaron, you're a traitor because you're starting one. I'm sick of failing collab channels. I've been in too many. So that's why I'm gonna start my own. Anyway, I love you all. If you watched my videos, then I really do love you. It means a lot. I guess goodbye, potentially digital, for the last time.